A rapper who goes by the name of Blueface appeared in court this morning. Police arrested Jonathan Jamal Porter yesterday at Lolo's Chicken and Waffles at the Hughes Center near Flamingo. A warrant was out for his arrest following a shooting that happened last month near Las Vegas Boulevard and Sunset. Porter's bail was set for $50,000. He is due back in court in January.